If you said, I feel like I'm at a finale, what would you say to 4-year-old Luke? If you said to 8-year-old me, you will be performing Call My Name by Cheryl in front of the real Cheryl whilst fighting for your life to stay in a competition, I would have gone, are you on drugs? Are you on fucking... Oh, I talked too much shit. This is fine if I've got a sensor on. But no, I have to say, that was the best moment I've had in my motherfucking life. So, without further ado, I feel it's time to call my name. Say my name, talking. Thank you so much, Cardiff! Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for making this night so special to me. Before the show, I was just a dancing diva traveling up and down the country trying to pay my bills, trying to make ends meet, trying to pay a fucking house off. Do you know what? The hard work pays off. And do you know what? I aspired to be on Drag Race. You guys can aspire to anything and make your dreams come true. I want nothing but positivity in this room tonight. Any negativity, get out by the door.